Hi everybody, it's Spring with Soaps and Suds and Such, and what are we doing today? It's a follow-up on a video I did spores. This mushroom, I did not know what it's called. I'm assuming is some sort of portobello. It was in a blend that I actually bought and for eating purposes, and I ended up using it to get spores. So, we're trying to show you the mycelium, if I can zoom in on it. It has got mycelium quite a bit, actually.
Yeah, it's all over the top.
This one has coffee grounds on top, if I can. Don't want to really open it up. So, hopefully this camera is getting that. And it has got it, you can probably see it right there, but it's pretty well, it's taken this jar. And we did this on the 20th, and will you set it back down? It's April 26th today, so that's been 6 days. It started showing progress in about, what, 2 or 3 days? But I will go further with this video on later dates, to show you the progression of whether it stays white, turns green, whatever. So I'll end it here for now. Okay, guys, I know this is not the jars of spores and everything, but I just want to throw this in. This was a portobello, the smaller ones, and I did this on the 25th of April. And this was oyster mushrooms I did on the 24th. I did not see any mycelium much on the base of those. I did see some, but not a whole lot. Now, we opened these up last night, and look, we've got green, and we've got odor. So, we know that's got to go out. Same here, even worse. I did not see any real mycelium in these. So, I just want to throw that in there. Okay, this was in that blend. The one that, with the dark gills, which I was later found out is portobello mushrooms, just cut smaller. But, here's what we got going on. I don't know. If you got any ideas, please let us know. I can't tell if it's green or white. I mean, seriously, this up here was real white, and then it kind of turned brown, so I don't know. This right here's white. It's white all down in here, if it's picking it up, going across, but I need help. So if anybody knows what I should do, should I throw it out, should I keep trying, to grow it, let me know, please. And thanks for watching. Have a great day.